National award-winning Bollywood actor Akshay Kumar, whose film Padman tried to create awareness on menstrual hygiene, has thanked the GST Council for making sanitary napkins, goods and services tax-free. Expressing his happiness, Akshay tweeted on Saturday, "One of those days when a news brings tears of joy as a cause close to your heart gets fulfilled. Thank you, GST Council, for understanding the need for menstrual hygiene and exempting sanitary pads from tax. I'm sure crores of women in our country are silently sending gratitude your way." The GST on sanitary pads has been cut from 12% to zero. Earlier this year, Akshay narrated the story of Arunachalam Muruganantham, who introduced the low-cost sanitary napkins in India in Padman. The film was produced by Twinkle Khanna and directed by R. Balki. It featured Radhika Apte and Sonam Kapoor along with Akshay. IANS report. Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.